Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the connection between your access point router and cable modem and the internet is broken, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. You get this error while trying to run the network adapter or the Internet Connections Troubleshooter. In this case, first of all, you need to reposition the internet device, for example, your modem or router, and place your system near to it. Then, check if other devices connected to that modem or router are working fine. If they are working fine, then the issue is with the connection between the modem or router and your computer. The next solution will be to reboot your internet device, whatever it is, the router, modem, and PC. To do so, switch off the router, modem, and PC, all of these three devices. Then switch the modem on only. Wait for a few seconds till the lights are stable. After that, switch on the router, wait till the lights are stable, and finally switch on the PC. After this, you can check for an internet outage, and the best way is to check it on another system connected to the same router. After this, you can update all the drivers and the internet device firmware. Now, as for the router firmware, you will have to contact its manufacturer. As for updating Windows and the network drivers, the procedure is as follows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Check for Updates. Finally, you can try connecting your system to the router using an Ethernet cable. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.